And I guess, just from a balance standpoint, if we had a guy on either side here, just to begin with, it seems to be stable.
Who's the rear jacker?
You can be. Except you can't get there from here, it's easier to go around the back.
Say when.
I'd say have at it. Okay, let's just see what this feels like. Actually, to clear the fender, when we pull this over, let's...
Yeah, you gotta come up over here, you gotta go to the fender.
Side of the boat just so it doesn't go turtle on it.
It's clearing.
We're clearing pretty good.
Yep. All right.
Okay.
Your front wheels are here. This might be a weight trailer.
Well, Charles will drop down.
The engine, yep.
Yeah. It's reasonably balanced.
Oh, hang on. You're going to have to go up with the fire on. In the middle is where you're having to.
Yeah, okay. Okay. I just wanted to take that.
Okay.
Oh, it just popped onto your hitch.
Actually, it popped into place, which is what I was going to try and get it to do.
Coming up.
Okay, I think it's just the front that needs to come up now.
Okay,
well,
let me know.
You're gonna have to bring. Yeah, so come up a little bit higher if you can.
Yeah.
And then if Don, I think if Don slowly pulls it out, we can actually see.
I think you just slowly.
Okay. We just gonna have to monitor it.
Yeah, because it's probably to the full extension of this thing.
The back of the trailer might go up a little bit.
Because see, it's this right here.
Well,
we need to go a little higher.
Okay.
It's not getting to me. Okay, get that shot.
Hold.
Okay, let's get a little push.
You're clear.
Oh, oh, still hit the ground.
Yeah,
where's it hit? The front.
It's
front
hitting
what?
It's hitting right here. Right where I'm at.
Yeah, the front here.
Okay, right. We need to come up a little bit.
One more.
There you go. One more.
The boat is where it's.
How's that?
A little higher. I would go. Let's see if we can push it. See.
Still yeah, in the front.
Okay, the front. Give it another couple.
It's really in the front that I need it.
Okay.
Good.
One more?
A little bit more. We clear it. Good.
Okay.
Just rub the bottom a few times.
Oh, yeah.
I'm underneath it, so I'm going to push underneath. Okay.
Yeah. I'm not sure I like the end of it.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, now hold it, and I'm going to get out.
Yep.
Me.
Yep. Yeah.
Okay, so that 4x4 sitting in the frame. The front. Okay, then we can push it out.
Okay.
There we
go.
Oh, this is going to be so much easier to work under here.
Man, this
is all wet board.
See, I'm ready to jump this pulley here as well, too.
I think as long as it doesn't turn, it's not rotating anymore, you're okay. Yeah, this pull is running its sides on.
Okay.
Better?
Tell you what, why don't you come down even more?